I am Dr. Devkant Pradhan. I am microbiologist by profession. Today we will demonstrate how to wear a N95 mask and how to remove it. To start with, N95 is a special type of mask which filters out 95% of particles, which is more than 0.3 micron in size. So when to wear an N95 mask? This should be preferably worn by a healthcare worker when performing an aerosol creating activities. These activities are while intubation, extubation, bronchoscopy, while collecting a specimen of nasopharyngeal aspirate, giving patient BiPAP, CPAP or NIV, or giving high flow oxygen, or doing an autopsy as in pathologist. This patient should be considered only when doing these aerosol creating activities and not by anyone else who are not involved in the healthcare activities. Now, when to use the surgical mask? Surgical mask should be worn by healthcare workers who are doing other activities other than the aerosol creating activities and persons who try to isolate themselves while having symptoms. Now we'll discuss and my ICN will demonstrate how to use an N95 mask properly. Before wearing N95 mask, it is advisable to remove all personal items like jewelry and watch, etc. Now perform hand hygiene with an alcohol-based hand rub. Do it properly with the 7 steps and giving adequate time for about 20 to 30 seconds. The hands are dry, now fit for use. Select N95 mask that fits you well. Hold the mask in your dominant hand with touching the outer surface only. Place it firmly over your nose, mouth and chin. Stretch and position bottom band under your ears. Then stretch upper band high at the back of your head. Press the nose clip along the upper edge gently against the nose bridge and press laterally to fit. Perform a fit check by breathing in and out. Check for air leakage. Now we'll discuss how to remove an N95 mask. Tilt your head forward. Use two hands to grab the bottom strap. Pull to the sides, then over your head. Use both hands to grab the upper band. Pull to the sides and then over your head. Keep tension on the upper strap as you remove it. Let the mask fall forward. Do not touch the mask surface. Discard in an appropriate biomedical waste container in an yellow bin, in our case. Wash your hands with alcohol-based hand rub. Thank you.